when my AU coach was telling me that Iowa State was recruiting me and they were on the phone, I go, Ohio State? And he goes, no, Iowa State. And I was like, how do you even spell that? So that's just the funny story I tell when I think of, you know, recruiting and picking this place that has become so close to me and my family. And it's just a family atmosphere here. I mean, the fans, the coaches, the teammates that I have, it was kind of an easy decision and I'm so happy I made it.
You know, go back into the locker room around like 35 minutes till game time and we come back with like 20, and you can just see the difference of how those 10 minutes, there's just so many people in the stands listening to their words of encouragement on the sideline. They, you know, they've gotten to know us over the 4 years, and I think that's kind of a difference maker. And you can tell, especially when you go play at other gyms, that they don't have a great fan base like we do. So I think playing in Hilton Magic, I think that's just truly something special, and you can only experience it if you've actually been here. So
I think Hilton Magic, when you first come here, it's set around you and you kind of don't really know what it means. But when you play here and you hear the fans yell and cheer, and you just get this feeling inside of you that you want to do anything for this team and you will do anything for this team to get a win, not only for us or for the coaches, but for the fans. I think that's truly special and amazing, and you can't find anywhere else.
I think she and I have grown a lot closer. We were just talking about it in the locker room. It started off as very, you know, surface level. You say, hi, how are you? The basic questions, but now we've really gotten to know each other and we've been there for each other during some of the toughest times.
But I think over the 4 years, we've really built a special bond that is gonna last until I think we're 80-year-olds, living hopefully in the same retirement home in Florida, right? That's the plan, that's the goal.
We will have full-on conversations where it's just us saying movie quotes and no one has any idea what we're saying, but like we've had a full conversation with each other. So I think that's kind of cool.
The laughs that we share, and we just kind of keep each other level-headed and balanced during the season, and we have great times. It's never a dull moment with us, and I'll definitely cherish that for the rest of my life. I think the Iowa State way is just an approach you take to life, working hard and just being true to who you are.
Coach Fenn always talks about it. It's kind of just the way of life, even outside of basketball. Like you said, it's bringing that culture of working hard, not taking a play off, being the first person in the gym, like encouraging the younger ones. That's what it's about. It's the little things, the things that are unnoticed. That's the Iowa State way.
I think I would tell myself to just make sure that every year counted here. You know, out of high school, 4 years seems like a long time, but it really isn't. It flies by, especially when you're having fun.
Instead of taking a day and being like, oh, I wish this day would be over, I wish we would get done with practice or something, you know, enjoying it, because I find it surprising that I'm sitting here right now talking in front of this camera, because I feel like it was just yesterday that I was a freshman eager to play in my first game at Hilton. And so I think just anybody, you know, coming in, or even me as freshman, if I could tell myself, is just to enjoy it, because it goes by so quickly.
I think the fan base is the most important thing about our basketball career here. That's something you're never going to forget, whether it's them giving you a high five or telling you they're your favorite player, or a little kid telling you that they look up to you. You'll never forget that, and it just makes you feel really good.